Okay, so we're here looking at the Malibu Creek watershed, looking inland from Malibu, and we're looking towards the San Fernando Valley. Also up here is the tapio tree. That's land that's going to be creating a lot of waste that's going to be from that is Los Angeles. It's a relatively steep canyon, Southern California, Coastal Sand Scrub, fire prone vegetation. Very narrow canyon. Halfway through this canyon, tapia plant is located. Now they historically discharge water into the system. They don't routinely discharge a lot of water into the system these days. Most of the water goes into a field, which is then percolated down into the water. So they've done a lot of huge improvements in terms of the water quality. As we start to look down here, we can see the freshwater year-round source, Malibu Creek, starts to cross as we see it. Relatively deep water channel. Looking down, looking at the main channel area of the lagoon. As we look more to the west,